Welcome back. It's the calm before the storm. This clone kitchen has been nothing but chaos all day.
Chaotic clone kitchen.
And now it's time, the moment of truth.
Are you at peace?
I feel like I'm zen right now. Mm-hmm. Is everybody okay?
You're all right, fine. I want to finish our drinks.
Kelly, put some whipped cream on those real fast. Yeah. Let's do that.
All right, I want to finish the drinks. Beautiful. And if it hadn't been for all the help I received today, I would have been out.
Kelly, though, you did great cooking. Yeah. And even with a little bit of technical difficulties, still got... The recipe
we got it done here.
And what are you topping this with here, Kel?
This is a little bit of nutmeg, guys.
Yes.
I love that.
And I hope you can get through the cream to get to the...
Snow.
I'm okay to get through all that.
And Kelly,
don't
tempt
me to get through that whipped cream.
You cut one step out, optional, of course.
I was going to blend it up in here just for a little frothiness.
If you wanted it.
You know, we have plenty of frothiness going on in here. right?
Thank you, Kelly. Always.
Thank you.
That's never a shortage.
It is off now.
Oh, sorry. I meant to turn them off.
No, we heated it back up.
Hey, can we get a close-up?
Yeah, let's do it with the one that's sitting down right here.
Okay, well, I think this is prettier, so we'll replace it there. Okay.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, wow. This looks amazing.
Oh, isn't that pretty?
The nutmeg makes it, the smell, it smells so good.
Oh, cheers, everybody. Here, you take the pretty one. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, okay.
That's okay. They're off it now.
Okay. There we go. Take a pick.
All right, guys. Cheers to all of us.
Cheers, guys.
We hope that.
Cheers, everyone.
It all tastes good.
How's the pumpkin latte, Jeremy? I'm curious.
Cheers to family.
It's good. It's very good. I don't drink sweet coffee anymore. But
you know what? It's not that sweet. They asked me to add more sugar, and I didn't add the extra sugar. They said brown sugar and white sugar, but we just went with the brown.
I like that, Kelly. I like this because it's not too sweet. I'm the same way with different flavored coffees. Because
we have mustaches. Done to me.
Yeah, look at you.
Hit mine off.
That is delicious.
Mm-hmm. I like it a lot.
To see what we can do.
All right, now I'm going to set this here for our final shot, the coleslaw with the fried chicken.
Perfect appetizer, the
look how beautiful.
Spice.
It did turn out good.
Yes.
It looks like it turned out.
It looks like it turned
Everything
out
smells
good.
Wonderful.
So I'm just going to start loading up people. Now, do we have a knife? I can cut these in. Here, can I use this one?
Yes, I did see a knife.
Has that been used?
Yeah. No, that one hasn't been used.
I approve the...
Posting that.
My first pumpkin spice latte of the season.
Yay! Oh, cheers to that. Me too.
My first one more round. Pumpkin spice latte ever.
Really? Ever?
Really? What?
Okay, what do you think about it?
Is it enough for you?
If I had enough time, I'd do this every day.
Really?
It is great.
It's good.
Well, I'm wondering how... Fresh. I'm sure a lot of it is syrup nowadays, but it's nice that we actually use real pumpkin.
Look how beautiful.
And real sugar.
And real sugar.
Yeah.
I mean, a lot of it probably has... I mean, maybe you get pumpkin flavor or
pumpkin adds a lot.
Oh,
real
pumpkin
it definitely does. And real chicken,
Jeremy.
Which turned out beautiful.
Jen, you were worried about it getting done in time.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, it does cook fast. And I probably left it in a little bit longer than I would normally at home.
A little crispy. Mm.
But it got crispy, so I'm just going to pass this down because we've got to get the taste.
Oh,
yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Give Jeremy a leg. That looks like a hearty leg, Jeremy.
I'm going to eat it.
I cut that.
Okay, here's the next.
Okay, here you go, Kel.
Fork.
Well, TJ, you take it because you guys are our guests.
Are you sure?
Oh,
my gosh. Okay.
You're too sweet to us.
You are family.
So kind.
We are family. I got all my sisters and me. Hey.
Jen.
Thank you.
Yes.
Oh, it smells so good.
Yeah, get a picture of Jeremy's plate with a big old
leg.
I want to see that.
TJ, I mean, Kelly,
a leg.
Yours.
Thank
now
you.
Again, now you. Technically you would refrigerate this coleslaw, but you know what? Mm-hmm. It doesn't make a difference because
made
everything
fresh.
Wasn't in the fridge right before.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Made fresh.
Mm-hmm. All right, everybody, dig in.
I'm gonna dig in because I love it.
Let's see. I'm getting that chicken first.
Okay.
Let's try. I'm gonna go with the coleslaw first.
Coleslaw is good.
Look, guys, I'm licking my fingers already.
Mm-hmm.
Finger looking good. That's what they say.
Mm. I like the coleslaw because it's not too creamy.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Perfect.
Right.
Mm-hmm. I think it was a good choice to add that second
batch of
bag
coleslaw.
Oh,
good.
It was too much sauce for that little cabbage. It needs the cabbage to absorb it, and now it tastes great. Perfect.
It does. And
it'll even probably taste better the longer it sits.
Yeah, exactly. Now, let me ask you guys, have you had KFC enough to know if it tastes like it?
So I've never had the original.
I had the
extra crispy.
I haven't.
But it tastes great.
Can't tell
it
you.
Tastes wonderful.
It tastes like the original, guys.
It tastes like the original?
You think it does?
Yeah.
It is so juicy.
Mm-hmm.
And so delicious.
The chicken turned out so good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
All those spices that went in, I guess every one of them were needed, right?
Uh-huh.
I guess
so. To make it taste like KFC?
I was worried about the amount of salt, but I think it's perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Because I only added one tablespoon.
You thought it would be too much salt?
I was worried it might be.
Mm.
I also sprinkled the finished with salt.
Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
so
well
good.
Then that's what fixed it.
Mm-hmm. It's good.
Okay, let's go down. Let's start with Adam. Let's get a tight shot of Jennifer Abreu.
Oh, why do I?
We're gonna go down the line, and we're gonna rate it 1 to 10 on the whole everything all together in one.
Okay, I will give the chicken, the coleslaw, and the pumpkin spice latte 9.5.
Okay.
Can you speak?
9.8, maybe. I
All right, fine.
You have to be conservative with the 10. You can't be giving out 10s like that.
I give it a 20. I love
it. I'm sorry. I give it a 10, TJ. 10. Okay. Would that be? Here, Jesse, which numbers?
I'm going to leave our friends with me now. 10.
10.
It's so good.
Oh, my God, guys.
It took everything in me not to eat all this coleslaw.
Yeah, this is wonderful, guys. Mm-hmm. Thanks for coming over and visiting us. We were so happy
to have you.
For having us.
And all of you guys. And thanks so much for tuning in.
To Ozarks Boxing. Have an amazing Monday.